You got the stuff?
Yeah.
Great. So, money.
How much?
90. We agreed on.
90. That should be enough. I don't care. I don't need any change.
Make sure you get it.
Thanks. Zara! Are you about to leave?
No, I just left.
Okay. You need to go back. Because, okay. I was just reading this prophecy, right? So you're a freaking guy, and it says, if you give me a koala, the world's gonna end. We got about 3 days after you get the koala. How long ago did you go?
Just came back.
You have to go back.
The time travel gets flunky if I...
You have to go. You have to do this. Mankind will end.
Well, you're going.
Go. Come on.
I
can't go. I'll destroy the world if I go. Time travel doesn't work like that. Just go. Only you. Make me proud. That's you!
Finn, I need your koala back.
I can't give it to you. It's the key to my plans.
No, I just need it back. Here, look, I've got your money.
I don't want your money. I want the koala. Look, don't you see? 5 minutes ago,
Where'd you get all of those?
It's magic, you know. I put the koala in the oven, and 5 minutes later, these popped out. In 3 days, they're gonna blot out the sun, and the world will be mine. No one can stop me. No one!
Well, I can stop you.
Says who? How? Show me. What are you gonna do? No! 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 Come back! No! 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 You did it!
Yeah, I could.
You saved the world!
Yeah.